The number of confirmed deaths from China's coronavirus outbreak rose to at least 490 after authorities in Hubei province reported 65 new fatalities on Wednesday. In its daily update, figures from the Health Commission in Hubei, which has been hit hardest by the virus, also showed a jump in confirmed infections with 3,156 new cases. The epidemic, which has spiraled into a global health emergency, is believed to have emerged in December from a market that sold wild game in the Hubei province capital, Wuhan. There are now cases reported in more than 20 countries. The Chinese government has said it urgently needs surgical masks, protective suits and safety goggles as it battles to control the outbreak. With the epicenter of the outbreak, Wuhan, cut off by rail, air and road to try to contain the virus, the US and other countries were organizing more evacuation flights for their citizens still in the central Chinese city. News Desk.